I mean, it won't help to change the way you eat. It won't. I mean, like I said, take baby steps. You know what I'm saying? You know, stay away from the fried foods and just eat the other stuff. You know what I'm saying? You can even eat fried fish, just starting off eating fried fish. And I'm not saying fried fish is just bad, but baked fish, grilled fish, all of that. Like, at one point in time, I didn't even like greens. You know what I'm saying? And now I love it. Like, now it's like my second child, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's part of me. Like, eating healthy is part of me. It's a daily routine. You know how you wake up, you brush your teeth, you wash your face, you do all that, get dressed, you know what I'm saying? Make it your daily routine to eat healthy. And once you do that, you're gonna feel totally, totally good about yourself. When you start doing baby steps and you see the progress that you're doing and you know that you're doing it, I'm telling y'all gonna be like, man, I should have done it. Because right now, I'm saying it right now. I am a living witness. I'm saying it right now that I should have already been eating healthy. I should have changed my life a long time ago. And now I'm doing it and I'm loving it and I feel better. Like, I wake up not tired. I wake up smiling. You know, everybody got a bad day. I'm not saying that, oh, you know, since she working out or she lost weight, she just in this holy, holy spirit, and she just in a better place. I am in a better place, but I feel better, like, waking up every day. When I was suffering with my health, when I was suffering with everything, I'm telling y'all, when I was suffering with high blood pressure, knee arthritis, feet spurs, all of that, I used to wake up crying every day, and now I wake up, you know, normal. I can walk. I don't have to, like, feel like my feet hurt. Or there were days when I used to call in from work because my body was just wearing down. My body was just like, I can't take it. And I had to listen. Sorry, y'all. I had to listen to my body. And you have to listen. When you start having health issues, your knees start hurting. I don't know why. Yes, you should know why. Because your body, you're putting so much weight on your body. Your body needs you. Hold on, y'all. I feel like I had some in my tooth. Your body needs you 24/7, the rest of your life. So you have to take care of your body in order to keep on living. You know what I'm saying? Don't wait till something happened. Don't wait till, you know, something happened. You get sick, you hospitalized. Don't wait to that point. Change it. If you can change it right now, do so. Pray about it. Help. Ask God to help you through it, and He will help you. He helped me. I prayed every day, and there was times where I would, like, blame God, like, God, you ain't helping me. I'm still hurting. I ain't doing. And I had to wake up and be like, Sonora, what is you doing? You worrying about God helping you, but you ain't really trying to help yourself. God ain't gonna do that if you ain't trying to help yourself. So I'm just telling y'all, get on my bus. Get on my level. Y'all can always ask me about anything. I got y'all. I do not know everything, but I know what I've been through, and I'm a living witness. So I'm saying, though, y'all, get on it. Y'all have a good one.